Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. This is Rupesh Jadhav again, a geography faculty for you. Okay, today my topic is related to pre-monsoon rainfall. Yes, you are right. I have made one more video on that. Go through it and also watch my video on the season, various seasons, to understand what is happening here. Okay, this is in question answer format to make it clear, because I get information about that people are not understanding that large videos. Okay, so I tried to make a small videos which will typically pinpoint that thing which is very much important to understand. Okay, so before that, I will like to tell you, please give like to my videos, also share this video to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel Wisdom Jobs, and also I am waiting for your comments. So let's go further. Okay, pre-monsoon showers are also called as mango shower. Is it true? Cherry blossom, is it true? Kal Baisakhi, is it true? Or all of the above? Which one is that? Okay, so again I am trying to tell you, pre-monsoon shower, it occurs during April and May. We are not talking about monsoon. Monsoon occurs during June to September. Okay, pre-monsoon occurs during April to May. Okay, I have made a separate video. If you have watched that, Badnera Junction snowfall was there, means okay, so that what that video along with that photo I have posted, I have made one video on that, watch it. Okay, so pre-monsoon showers, it occurs before monsoon, that is before the June month. Okay, now it is said to be what? During summer season, it is coming during summer season. During summer season, sun apparently moved towards the northern direction. You might be knowing this. So on 21st March, sun is here, and on 21st June, it is here. So it is apparently moves towards north direction. Due to this movement, temperature rises. Obviously, temperature here is going to rise. Okay, at particular place which is called local heating. So this called, this is which causes local heating, which causes conventional air, rising of air, thereby causes thunderstorm. So convectional, this rainfall is of convectional type. Remember one thing, this rainfall is of convectional type. I have explained it, what is the convectional type of rainfall, what is orographic type of rainfall, what is cyclonic type of rainfall. If you haven't watched my video on the season, go back and try to understand what is the conventional type of rainfall. So the air rises up abruptly, forming the cloud. Okay, once the hot air rises up, it gets cooled as per lapse rate. Lapse rate is 6.5 degrees Celsius per kilometer. That is the temperature decreases by 6.5 degrees Celsius per kilometer, reducing. If it goes 1 kilometer, the temperature reduces by 6.5 degrees Celsius. So it is going to form the clouds. Okay, and that causes again rainfall in the same area. So thereby causing thunderstorm. So there is thunderstorm and lightning. One more thing is there, along with thunderstorm, there will be lightning. Okay, tremendous thunderstorm is there in the month of May. You considered it as a part of monsoon rainfall, so it is not so. It is pre-monsoon rain. This is called pre-monsoon shower. This occurs before monsoon season, that is summer. It is called as Kal Baisakhi in West Bengal. Yes, it is said to be Kal Baisakhi. This is the right answer. But it is said to be mango shower in Karnataka. Karnataka, Maharashtra or southern India, it is said to be mango shower. Okay, this is also correct. And cherry blossom or blossom shower in Kerala. Yes, this is also correct. Okay, so all of the above is correct. It is also said to be April rains. Moreover, it is said to be tea shower in Assam, coffee shower in Kerala, Karnataka region, Andhi in UP. So these are the terms given for this pre-monsoon shower or April rain shower or summer shower in various states. Okay, so I hope you understood what is this video about and what is this pre-monsoon shower and how it is it forms, and which state which is given by which name it is called. So I hope you like my video. So give like, put comment in comment box. Share this video to your friends and also subscribe my channel Wisdom Jobs. Thank you.